Bangladesh is a country full of priceless heritage and culture where folk song music is a remarkable one. Maybe folk songs were born in 3rd century during the Gupta dynasty with its two genres named religious and secular songs. The folk name of these songs is collected from the German noun folk, which means people, and it can be perceived easily that these songs are related to people according to its meaning. Generally, folk songs are composed by rural poets who have composed huge variety of traditional folk songs. Folk songs are based on rural people of different regions, cultures, and environments. Folk songs are the most ancient and traditional songs of Bangladesh because they are derived from our own customs and traditions. Moreover, folk songs are very rich in themes, tunes, lyrics, which can easily attach to the hearts of people. There is a rich collection of evergreen folk songs, as people still now love to hear these songs with full care and affection. We have a long classical history of our folk songs, which contains the information about these songs in detail. In our country, folk songs have been sung for centuries in chorus and individually. Though maximum people love these songs, common people love them most. The rich collection of our folk songs includes Baul, Polligiti, Bhatiali, Bhawaiya, Palagan, Jarigan, Sharigan, Lalongiti, Murshidi, spiritual songs, etc. The prominent and famous folk singers of Bangladesh are Abbasuddin, Abdul Alim, Lalon Fokir, Hasan Raja, Nina Hamid, Fokir Alamgir, and Farida Parveen, etc. Among them, Hasan Raja and Lalon Fokir are popularly known as the kings of our folk songs, where the songs of Hasan Raja are very famous in particular. Even they have created an upper level for folk songs, and they have made the people to love these songs more and more. Some common musical instruments of folk songs are dotara, ektara, tabla, drum, harmonium, guitar, mandira, khanjuri, and bamboo flute, which are played with songs. Nowadays, folk songs play on different TV channels, tape recorders, cassette players, FM radio, etc. And people can enjoy these glorious songs regularly. Common people, especially the farmers and working class people, enjoy these songs very much as they become happy after listening to them. These songs are the best source of recreation in villages where people hear folk songs before going to bed at night, as well as after getting up from the bed at morning. In fact, folk songs can give pleasure and joy to people of all classes by removing the monotony of hard work. Not only they give us relief from work pressure, but also help us to work hard again by making us happy. Whenever people listen to folk songs, they love to remember happy memories of the past, which helps them to forget their frustrations of present time. Therefore, folk songs help people to lead a cheerful and delightful life by making them to forget their pains and frustrations of the past. At present, the condition of folk songs is not in a good place because of the ignorance of young generation about folk songs. Unfortunately, there is an influence of Western music on young generation, and they show less interest in folk songs. This becomes a threat to the existence of our folk songs, and we have to take necessary initiatives to make them realize the significance of these songs. Actually, folk songs are the bearer of our identity, and we have to protect these songs at any cost to protect our own identity.